somewhere. I know that guy.
Hey, moron, you gonna buy something? If not, keep it moving.
Excuse me, but what is this place called?
What, are you two stupid? The Abenabashi Shopping Arcade. What else?
Are you kids on your f***ing way home from school or something like that? Come on, baby. Don't be cruel, you f***ing cowboy. I'll f*** you very much.
What in the hell? What is this? Don't you realize that we're on a special mission? Hey, yo, I just asked you a question. Why aren't any of you answering me? All right, I've had just about enough of this!
Synchrono, it's been such a long time. Locked into a form such as this, have you fallen so far that you could not break free? Well, that will end now. Death is so final.
No! You promised!
Time to die!
What the hell was that?
I think it was our last warning, Colonel.
First the trouble at takeoff and now this. It's getting pretty obvious that someone doesn't want this plane to return to Japan, Mr. Goa. You've been hiding something from us, haven't you?
Well, playtime's over, so just stay where you are. Take a good look, because it's the last you're gonna see this cute face before it gets cut.
Patience, Suzu. The prey won't leave. We'll take time, hunting and burning, slowly smoking them out.
Ah, come now on! You ought to be ashamed, all of yourselves! Why look you like a bunch of little girls? You should be able to crack walnuts with your butt cheeks! I want to see your muscles rippling, your gluteus maximizing! Make those walnuts crack with fear!
Everyone, I know the credibility of this threat is questionable at best, but you must know that maniac guerrilla groups cannot be measured by the yardstick of common sense. We will carry out the mission to rescue the hostage from these hardline leftist guerrillas at the request of the Barugan government. Is that understood?
It's the safety system! A U.S. Navy surface ship is nearby. They've got their submarines set to disarm torpedoes above a certain depth to avoid any friendly fire.
The Ground Defense Force was immediately dispatched to the area, and government officials have declared this phenomenon a disaster, unlike any we've seen before.
Lord Dardanel poisoned us and kidnapped His Majesty. I escaped, but I don't know what kind of evil that bastard is planning. His Majesty is your champion. Isn't that...
I offer my apologies. The accident was entirely my fault. Are you all right? Is anything hurting you?
Huh?
Look, I've gone and made your clothes all dirty and tattered. Please allow me to replace them. It's my pleasure.
Welcome, one and all, to the 11,111th annual Great Race!
Let's just skip the introductions, right? Colics at your service, ladies.
We're busted, dude. Let's get out of here.
They're just a couple of little kids.
Dude, you're so right.
I was scoping out the baseball team. It was horrible. Their practice was terrible. And those girls are extremely savage.
Baton, have you heard anything from Docrates yet?
No, not yet.
The Pope is growing very impatient. Find out what's going on. If he fails, I'm not taking the blame.
Behold!
Huh?
Its dark legacy began 1,000 years ago. During the War of Demonic Invasion, the king of that time praised the warrior's valor and awarded him dominion over this land. And so began the House of Calvert.
Hold on, ladies. If you do not take the coaching job, I will use my worst curse on you. Whenever you go to the bathroom, there will be no paper, and you will forever be forced to wipe with the color inserts from weekly magazines that someone happened to leave behind.
No,
damn it! We're halfway through Excel Saga already! Stop being so quacky and just tell a story! How do I get out of this anime hell? If we don't gain popularity, it'll mean my head! I'm spiraling out!